I ask you today to make a spiritual commitment with me. For the next 24 hours, use every word that comes out of your mouth as a blessing. Wherever you are, whatever you say, I pray that you will use your words as a blessing. We use many words every day, for that is how we communicate as human beings. But do we ever stop to think about the good or the bad effect that we are having on others? Words can be happy or they can be sad. They can be helpful or harmful, warm or blistering, true or false, complimentary or critical, humble or proud, humorous or cranky, healing or wounding, sympathetic or cruel, optimistic or pessimistic. Let us endeavor for the next 24 hours to use only positive words that will have a very good effect on others, a blessing. Let us banish the negative words that are harmful to us as well as others. Sometimes the harshest words that we say are to ourselves, aren't they? And above all, let us emphasize words containing truth, words such as love and faith, joy, inspiration, peace, health, and harmony. I pray that you have a speech coming out of you that is gracious. As it says in Colossians 4, verse 6, let your speech always be gracious.